Goddamn freezing. All I can think about is food. You
guess I better
no, but it's like it just left my body. Everything after that moment, it's like a nightmare. Jess and Trent started firing. Jess, she was smiling. Kenneth hesitated. He looked right through me like he expected me to have his back. But I did nothing. So he started firing. After that, all I've been able to retain are weird details. Sounds. A hat. A cross. Man. Sometimes when I'm here lying, trying to sleep, I can actually feel my finger shaking on the trigger.
pretty decent. I'd say I think there's always probably going to be two here. It might be one can, it might be two cans. But I'd say there's probably enough for two fuel here, so you have to go to the next zone. Or so you can go to the next zone. That would be my guess anyway. It seems like the game's kind of got that design in mind. Let's kind of deal with both of those. Fisty cuffs as well. Yeah, we did get the grenade launcher as well from the Herc station, so that was unexpected. I'm not going to lie, I wasn't expecting that at all. So there we go, that's pretty cool. Let's run back. I don't think we're going to find anything, but we'll just in case. You never know. Let's go into this little group of restaurants or something over here.
The sensors report the presence of some nearby cooling gel. Its microscopic particles can settle on the glass of the spacesuit, forming some beautiful frostwork, which can lead to visibility deterioration. I understand that such an image can horrify you, but put your mind at ease.
Come and take it!
You're coming. With us!
Take him alive!
Take this! Fuck off!
Go to hell!